Ngayon po magluluto tayo ng sapsoy. Nga ang halo lang niya ay kikyam. Kasi bawal sa asawa kong mga baboy manok. Meron tayong silipula. We have a green and yellow red pepper. And onion. And kikyam. Garlic. This one also carrots. And what is this? Garlic. In Tagalog we call it. And also spring onion. Right. Okay. So ikulit ako para may gula. Para may vegetable kami sa lunch.
Okay, luto tayo ng sapsoy. First of all, put olive oil. Okay. Mainit na siya. So, garlic. Onion. So, magluluto po tayo ng without anything, only the what is this? Sikyang na ginawa ko. Next, carrot. So next, nor. Chili, mixed chili, green, yellow, and red. Then, kikyam. Then, onion. Then, red pepper. Kikaman. So, cabbage, repolyo in Tagalog. Cover. We will see after meat. Okay, so it's ready now. Only half cook, not too much to cook because pag sobra ang luto, not good. But now we need to mix now. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Пожалуйста, мистер. Мне бы в детство вернуться назад. В этот миг беззаботный мир, где ведешь меня в детский сад. Где качаешь мою колыбель, на столе стоит вкусный завтрак. Мам, я.